and Lyndon Johnson, it's for the betterment of the country. I am cutting your balls off for the betterment of the country. So you're a gelding now, but just think of what you accomplished.
It was necessary to protect the country. Listen to this. I know you know this scene, if I can make this happen. Talking to his tailor.
Go ahead, sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Mr. Hager?
Yes, this is Joe Hager.
Joe, is your father the one that makes clothes?
Yes, sir. We're all together.
Y'all made me some real lightweight slacks that he just made up on his own, sent to me 3 or 4 months ago. It's a kind of a light brown and a light green, rather soft green and soft brown.
Yes,
and they're real lightweight. Now, I need about 6 pairs for summer wear.
Do you recall the exact size? I just wanted to be sure we get them right for you.
No, I don't know. You all just guessed at them, I think, son, but wouldn't you have the measurements there?
We'll find them for you.
I can send you a pair. I want them 1/2 inch larger in the waist than they were before, except I want 2 or 3 inches of stuff left back in there so I can take them up. I vary 10 or 15 pounds a month. So leave me at least 2.5 to 3 inches in the back where I can let them out or take them up, and make these 1/2 inch bigger in the waist. Make the pockets at least 1 inch longer. My money and my knife, everything fall out. Wait just a minute. The pockets, when you sit down in the chair, the knife and your money comes out. So I need it at least another inch in the pockets. Yeah. Now, another thing, the crotch down where your nuts hang, it's always a little too tight. So when you make them up, give me 1 inch that I can let out there because they cut me. They're just like riding a wire fence. These are the best that I've had anywhere in the United States. But when I gain a little weight, they cut me under there. So leave me, you never do have much margin there. But see if you can't leave me about an inch from where the zipper ends. Under my back to my bunghole. So I can let it out there if I need to.
There you go.
This is the President of the United States talking.
Talking to his tailor.
To his tailor, Mr. Hager. Yeah. And you can tell that he's eating and drinking his fresh goods at the time. He's chewing. He's doing 3, 4, 5 things at the one time, which he always did. And he's just, but he got involved in every little detail.
Yeah.
The measurement that he wanted 1 inch more deeper of his pocket,
so my nuts hang out like it's riding on a wire.
And here's also a telling of the time. So my pocket knife doesn't fall out. Here's the President of the United States carrying a pocket knife. You never know when I'm going to have to whittle. I need to cut this budget. We'll cut it. Here's what we're going to do.